prohibited stimulants like methylhexanamine that are often found in contaminated pre-workout supplements, as well as permitted stimulants like caffeine, can both result in negative health effects if abused. At low doses, stimulants can lead to increased perspiration, shaking, inability to focus, and sleep loss, as well as low appetite and dehydration. In higher doses, stimulants can also lead to more severe health effects, such as rapid heart rate and high blood pressure. In combination with exercise, stimulants can take a normal heart, beating like this, to a heart that's beating dangerously fast. Abuse of some stimulants has been shown to age the cardiovascular system more aggressively than smoking, and continued stress on the heart can eventually lead to cardiac arrhythmia, stroke, and heart attack.